in the corner. Sorry, Wally, baby, Kuba, Gama. Is your body looking like a Hoover boy? Hey, just like a Hoover boy. Is your body like a panda? Hey, Conco below panda. Baby, you like a sweet appetizer. So sweet, baby, like Colombia. Say, Cody, say, ah, Cody, say, ah. Sorry, Wally, good, Cody, say, say, Cody, say, ah, Cody, say, ah. Sorry, Wally, good, Cody, say, ah, Cody, say, ah, Cody, say, ah. Sorry, Wally, good, Cody, say, ah, Cody, say, ah.
Guys, welcome back to my channel. Please click the subscribe button. My name is Blazon and today I'll be doing a Nigerian tag. So let's get started. Number one question on my Nigerian tag is, what's your Nigerian name? My Nigerian name is Utube and it means miracle. Number two question is, were you born in Nigeria? Yes, I was born in Nigeria and I live in Nigeria. Number three question is, your favorite Nigerian movie, The Wedding Party. Number four question is, your favorite Nigerian song, Fire by Davido. Number five question is, your favorite Nigerian food, Afang soup. Number six question is, what tribe are you? I'm an Ibibio girl and I'm from Akwa Ibom State. Number seven, say something in your tribal language. Abadie means how are you? Amediambo means have you eaten? Number eight, what do you like most about Nigeria? The culture. What do you hate most about Nigeria? Terrorism. The electricity problem. Like, we hardly have lights. And when we have lights, it's a miracle. Do you speak Pidgin English? Yes. How far? How you day? We don't chop since morning. Number 11, what around your house represents your culture? My clothes, but they're quite far from me. And a native basket where I store my blankets, my pillowcase, and my bedspread. Hey guys, that's all for today. So make sure you click the subscribe button. See you in my next video.